Peace to you from the Living Father, Yahweh. Peace to you from Yeshua the Krishna, the Son. Peace to you in the Sangha, the means of Saint Body. Peace to you from me, your friend Ram. Today, we are going to do a mantra. This is a mantra to Pandarvasini. Pandarvasini carries the vase of immortality. And is seen in bright white clothing, consider in terms of angels, more feminine in aspect than masculine. So feminine, so woman, young angel they consider, very, very powerful, beneficial angel for meditators. Can help with overcoming any kind of difficulty in your subtle mind, and the subtle mind in particular. I just find that the syllable pum is very, very powerful for the subtle mind. Myself, you might have a different experience. Anyway, I wanted to recite one mala with you. You're free to join me if you want. All right. Put them in.
Devi, Pushpadevi. Peace. Peace to you from the living father, Yahweh. Peace to you from Yeshua the Krishna, his son. Peace to you in the Sangha, that means saint body. And peace to you from me, your friend Ram. I hope that this was beneficial for you. Happy meditating.